Hey guys, this is Mike Jones on race number 9 of the Nr2003 Championship at Richmond. We are on the outside of Austin Dillon in 18th position. Getting 13th position last race, not too bad, but wishing for more. Let's see if we can beat 13th position today. And here we are about to go green as I'm right behind Brian Scott, who I'm racing for Rookie of the Year. And I got a good start, but I'm boxed in like usual. And there's Bob and Bonnie on my outside. I go too low and slide up the track. Passing Carl Edwards, or not. Ooh, as I get into the 14 car and slide up, I am now in the top 10 already. Holy crap, I'm going for the win today. Yep, we are going for the win as Dale Earnhardt Jr. is your leader. Now last race, look it up there, there's Casey Kane. Last race, I had nothing for Casey Kane. We raced a long time, and he finally just took off and left me in the dust. So hopefully today I got some for him. As he goes for third position. Wow. There's your last, yesterday's winner. Kevin Harvick right in front of me as I go through his inside. Well, now we're battling for position. This is pretty tough. It's like slide up into him a little bit. Hopefully we hit lap traffic. This race, I'm pretty sure I'll hit lap traffic. As, shoot, I'm driving like an idiot. Yeah, they're already 11 seconds back, and it takes 21 seconds. Let's see how long it takes, how much they lose a lap. Last place is Eric Armarola, by the way. They lose about a second a lap. Okay. So, them losing a second a lap, let's see if it is possible to outlap. It's going to be close. As I went a lot faster in that corner than I usually was, trying to catch up to number 18. Dale Earnhardt Jr. has a pretty big lead. I don't know if I'm catching Bush, but looks like I'm not about the same. So hopefully we catch him. And it looks like we're falling back. But if we hit lap traffic, I will catch him. This Harvick is still right on my back bumper. And I'm losing ground from Bush. Yep, I'm falling back from him. And here comes Harvick. Not gonna get by me. Losing about a tenth of a second per lap from Bush. I'm doing all I can to catch up, and I think I'm making it worse. Right behind me, Tony Stewart past Kevin Harvick. We are, I believe, halfway done. As we look at the last place cars, they should be getting outlapped by now. It hit me in a few laps. So I should be able to outlap some cars. as Buescher should be lapped down by the next time we check. Which, he's my teammate, I don't really want him to be lapped down, but if he's gonna drive like this, there he is, lapped down. That should give us about 5 laps to catch the lap traffic, which means it should slow up some cars, hopefully, for me. As I'm now 2.5 seconds behind Kyle Busch. Whoa, there's a little bit of lag. Currently downloading The Sims 4, so for my PC to have this good of performance while it's downloading a game, doing all this at the same time, man. I'm really liking this computer. And there's Chris Buescher in front of me. Didn't really slow up anybody. Hopefully he does not slow me up either. I should have him outlapped by the next lap after this lap. Went up way too high, and here comes Kevin Harvick again. Well, it looks like I'm going to beat my goal and probably get 7th place. I'll be happy with that. There we go, passing Buescher.
Clear.
I'm starting to slide up the track a lot, and here comes Buescher back. Oh, no. Good thing he's blocking Kevin Harvick for me. There's Eric Amarola up there now. Looks like there's a big pack of cars. That's when it will slow him down, but I do not believe that's enough. Maybe if the leaders wreck. Oh! Really? Right when I say that, a caution happens. Oh, it happened right behind me. I don't think it was the leaders. Dang it. Well... yep, that's going to be the end of the race. I will fast forward through and show you guys the caution. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Finished 7th place, it looks like. Unless one of the leaders were involved. Which is what I was hoping for. Yep, I will now fast forward it. Alright guys, we're back. Here's the finish. I end up 7th place. Your winner is Ryan Newman. Newman got the win.
Great job, buddy.
Wow, I wonder how that happened. Ryan Newman, really? Alright. I will show you guys the finish. Ryan Newman, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Casey Kane, Jimmy Johnson, Denny Hamlin. Of course, he beat me again. I still haven't got enough revenge on Denny Hamlin yet. Kyle Busch, and then me, Mike Jones, Tony Stewart 8th, Kevin Harvick 9th, and Matt Kenseth 10th. And apparently a lot of people finished a lap down again. I don't know what the heck is wrong with this game. The only person that went a lap, well, there's a few. But yeah. Alright, I will be back showing you the caution now. Alright guys, we're back, and I cannot believe this happened right behind me. As it was Chris Buescher that got spun out by Kevin Harvick that brought out the caution. Buescher hits the wall, comes back out into Bowyer, boom, takes them both out. Bowyer loses a few positions racing to the yellow, that sucks for him. And yeah, well, oh, and I guess Austin Dillon drives like an idiot and gets passed. Well, that sucks for him even more. Well, alright, we are going to show you guys the points, and be right back. Alright guys, here's the points. Jimmy Johnson, still your leader by 19 points, so Ryan Newman is catching up a little bit. Your top four has not changed, but Ryan Newman does have a win, so he is locked in the chase. Kevin Harvick moves up a position, finishing right behind Tony Stewart, who finished right behind me, so 9th place, got a top 10. Casey Kane got a top 5, he moves up 2 positions. Keselowski fell back 2, Kenseth fell back 1, Denny Hamlin went up 1, Carl Edwards went down 1. I believe I should move up a little bit. Where am I at? I'm probably right here somewhere and don't even see it. Oh, there I am. I moved up 5 positions, 17th place. 121 points back, tied with Chase Elliott. But I have a win, so yeah. Brian Scott still leading a rookie of the year or whatever, but yeah, I should get him. Catching up. Anybody fall back a lot or gain a lot? Bobby Labonte went up 3. David Reagan went up 3. That's about it. There, I mean, I went up 5. That was a lot. Boyer went down 3, and Logano went down 3. Joey Logano not having a good season at all. I don't even understand why he's doing so bad. Well, yeah, that sucks for him. Like, subscribe, and comment if you want me to do some other kind of series or change up something or whatever. Just comment, just 'cause. Like, subscribe, and we will see you guys later.